The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Hungary, Lee Danger.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
A lot of whispers backstage about whether or not this guy has what it takes to get the job done here tonight.
And approaching the ring, from parts unknown, the Superstar!
Oh, I can't wait to see this one!
His eyes tell the story of a man determined to win here tonight.
If he's not determined to win, stay home.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Not today. Too fast.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck. Now back to the ring.
Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath. Wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. Oh, out of nowhere! Why is the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here?
It'll be the ankle lock. Won't be long now.
Oh, that really hurts. I can tell you from experience.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Look at this amazing athleticism.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Good night.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
Avoid that.
Breaking fools off now. Covers.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Nice move. My God, his body's been through hell.
The shoulders are dead.
And he escapes with a kick out.
He hits a sweet combination.
Not today, too fast.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. These guys giving the sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
He got him.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Look at this.
Take a bow. There's the curtain call.
This has been quite a performance.
Just too strong.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Boom!
Look out.
He's got him.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be. And the elbow drop hits. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas. That reminds me of my matches. The things this guy can do are simply amazing.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. I can tell you that many of these fans here in Buffalo were outside the arena as early as 10 a.m. hoping to get a glimpse of their favorite superstars as they came in. Now that's dedication. Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge.
Wow! It doesn't get much better than that right there.
This might be it. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? We're looking at complete domination here. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Nowhere to go.
this possible? Oh, out of nowhere! What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
He wants to do this in the ring.
And I don't blame him one bit.
And he goes,
and it's up. He got the shoulder up. There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
Take this look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Oh, wow, what a maneuver. I don't see how anyone can recover.
Hammer clutch locked in. Wrenching on the neck and lower back.
Gentlemen,
we got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. There was no love lost in that match, and look at the impact in these highlights. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Here's your winner, Lee Danger.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it in there. Great match.
Buffalo is still buzzing over the outcome of this match.